I almost feel sorry for the war chief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
War Chief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
Then our path is clear. We have to kill them all, and we'll need help from the Gondorians to do it.
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Minas Ithil still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
My fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn! Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the warchief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One warchief makes little difference.
Right now, this one warchief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men...
Baranor! I'm here to help. This warchief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down warchiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared the path.
What's taken the war chief so long? I'm ready to get killed.
Work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
I wish I was with the siege piece.
An archer would be worth three Gondorian archers.
Really? Only three?
Why would I want that? I like a nice and dull, so that I snap a pigskin. He really feels it. I've been a fool! A sharp blade is too good for man swine.
Never underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home. That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point.
some time since I've seen this many captains together who weren't trying to kill each other.
That's because the war chief made them realize that by working together, they'll kill scores of man filth and take the city.
Time to signal Baranor's men.
Ah, the lovely smell of manfield. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn!
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
Now is the time to strike.
Swine! You must be the fool who killed my bodyguards! You only delay the inevitable. The blood of manswine will flow into my belly today. I'll drink yours first. Time to kill a man of gold. And time to save us, Kareens.
Am I the only one who sees we ain't fighting yet? Get him!
You've been causing a lot of trouble, and now you got more.
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.